Welcome back, students. In this lesson, we are going to discuss about some of the operators that are often frequently used in the Java. Operators are used to describe the action performed on the set of data values. Operators exist in various forms. The most common forms are unary operator, binary operator, and tertiary operator. Unary operator is the operations and symbol which represent a operation of a nature, may be mathematical or logical or relational, used in decision making or used in formulation of arithmetic calculations, but they differ in the values over which they operate. Unary operator uses one variable, binary operator uses two variable, tertiary operator uses three variable.